song of the row in its town, where the green flag went up and the crown rag came down. 'Twas the neatest and sweetest thing ever you saw, and they played the best game played in Air and Pippera. God rest Gallen Pierce and his comrades who died. Tom Clark, McDonough, McDermott, McBride. And here's to Jim Connolly, who gave one hurrah, and he placed the machine guns for Air and Pippera. One of our leaders was down at the Ringsend for the honour of Ireland to hold and defend. They had no veteran soldiers, but volunteers hurrah, playing sweet miser music for Air and Pippera. Bold Kent and his comrades, like lions at bay, from the South Dublin Union poured death and dismay. And what was their wrath when the Englishmen saw all the dead khaki soldiers in Air and Pippera? Oh, a brave English captain was raving that way, saying, give me 1 hour and I'll blow you away. But a big Muzzer bullet got stuck in his craw, and he died of lead poison in Air and Pippera. All honour to Dublin, to hers the renown. In the long generations her name will go down, and her children will tell how their forefathers saw the red blaze of freedom in Air and Pippera.
That was a risky move.